for you an arrow from our ancient yearly farm, and it tells us about from the Nordic mythology the tree of life. Askveitek standa heitir Yggdrasill, ár baðmur ausum hvíta eyri. Þaðan koma dökkvar þær í dala falla, stendur að yfir þær brunni. Þaðan koma dökkvar þær í dala falla, stendur að yfir grætnur þær brunni. Well, this heaven is about that tree of life, where all life was in. There were 9 worlds, and one of them was the world of human beings. Then there was another world, which was the world of the gods. And beneath this tree, there were 3 sisters. They sat under the tree, and they were weaving. They were weaving a cloth, which was to be the cloth of each human being that was born in this earth. And the oldest one of them, she was weaving the threads of our past. What we get from our ancestors, and whether we are very rich or poor, and everything that we take from people. The middle one, she was the one who was had the threads of what is happening today. Whatever day it is, she had the threads. And we, who are gathered here today, are all threads in the cloth of the wind before we began on this day. And then there was the third one, the youngest one, and she had the threads of tomorrow. And those are the only threads that we can do something. We do not know what is going to happen to us, but it is in our own power to manage it and to do the best we can. And I must say that I honor your decision to travel to half the world to get married here in Iceland. It takes a lot of courage and an adventurous spirit. And here you are with Mother Nature in Iceland, with all the 4 elements of life around you. Here is the fire, and all those elements are within ourselves also. Like fire, which is like all those, our love and our rock, everything that gives us power comes from the fire within. And I really hope that your fire, all in me, will burn together for your good. And then we have the water. There's no rain today, and I'm not missing it. But we have a lot of water around us. There's the sea, there's my pond, and there is some earth in this water that we need to get together. And the water is the creation itself. If we did not have the water, there would be no creation.
Yes.
And when we live together, we need to create. We need to create the things that we are doing. We need to create our present. We need to create our future memories. And then we have the wind. The wind is so kind to us. Mm. It's not always just kind.
Not in Iceland.
No. No, certainly not. It's lovely. And I hope also, because the wind is like our field. We cannot see the wind. And we cannot see our feelings, but they are always there. And it can blow fast and it can blow cold, but remember, it will always slow down again. Remember that. When it cools, and when it cools. And then it's the ground itself, which we stand on, which is like our family. It's the base of our life. Like our family and like our husband. You see, when we have this ground to stand on, like Mother Earth, we will have to nurture it. Because if we do not do that, we will get nothing in return. The same thing with those that we love. We have to give in order to get. You have come here to make your oath to one another. And you have written them down. And now I want you to fall into each other, holding this wound oath.
I call upon all good beings that I take Wayne, Thomas, the Grave Seekers, to be my partner. I understand and accept the responsibility of my decision. I will love, honour, respect, protect and care for you all the days that are left to us.
I call upon all good beings that are present, that I take Paul Robert Gaines to be my partner. I understand and accept the responsibilities of my decision. I will love, honour, respect, protect and care for you all the days that are left for us.
So please put your names in my fingers. Yes, and now you hold the ring of oath with the hand that you have been thinking. There we are. And I now, Paul and Rain, pronounce you partners forever. And I hope that you will remember this wonderful ceremony. So long as you live, you will remember your oath.
Thank you. We will. It's an act of love, it's a religious obligation. It is for you.
And now give each other a good I raise my hand to you. And I am happy to see the smiles on your faces. And I hope that the life that you will have together will be as beautiful as this wonderful moment. And it's the midnight spot.
Yes, when your presence here.
Thank
you. Thank you.
And now you fall into that. It is customary with ceremonies like this that everybody takes the horn.
Yes.
And lift. And if you choose, you can drink from it. If you choose to say something, you can. If you don't want to do so, you don't. But I'm sure that my husband wants to drink from it.
Oh, very nice. Yeah.
Paul, congratulations.
Thank you.
And press.
Okay. My congratulations on that. It's a wonderful ceremony.
You've got a drinking problem, Chris.
So, Mother, I thank you for this.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Beautiful, beautiful ceremony. It was worth coming all this way. Yeah.